Don't you have such me and no need? You know when I sit down and rise up, you understand my thought from afar. You are acquainted with all my ways. Even before there's a word on my tongue, behold, O Lord, you know it all. You have enclosed me behind and before, and laid your hand upon me. Oh, such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is too high, I cannot attain. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend to heaven, you're there. Or make my bed in the depths, you're there. If I rise on the wings of the dawn, if I dwell in the first side of the sea, even there your hand will guide me, and your right hand will lay hold of me. Even the darkness is not dark to you. Night is the brightest day, darkness is a light to you. For my inward being with me in my mother's womb, I'll give thanks to you. For I'm wonderfully made, your work are wonderful. My soul knows it full well, my frame is not hidden from you. When I rot in the depths of the earth, all that is ordained for me written in your book before one of them came to be.